think it's a good start of this year, not just it's a good period of my career, because I do this step with Team Quickstep and then you see me in the first part of the season really powerful. So that is good for me, for the team and for everyone. So the goal is start really well with the team, and we're going to Australia, like I say, in Dubai, just to have a good feeling with the team. But we have already one win, and when you've broken the ice, it's always like keep going, and it's all easier, you know. The condition for sure is good, but you see the team has as well, they work. You see also, for example, Alvaro, he come here from Colombia now, and he do the job for Gaviria until last week, and then he come here, he joined my group, and you see how amazing job he do. 500 meters to go, he's in the front, and he closed the gap before. A guy like Marco, such experience to put me in a good position, and I believe 100% in Saba, and you see him take off me from the group at 500 meters to go, so in the best position I can. So every time we improve day by day. Yesterday we lose, and what I say in Dubai, so when I lose, I'm really more motivated for the day after. So looks like I don't win the first day of the stage races, because maybe yesterday was a really strange day, so you don't go really full with the speed, always slow, and you know, after 1 week without racing, we just broken the ice with the heart rate. So today I feel really better. So we just do the mistake to be in the second group when the echelon go, but not usual for Quickstep rider, but we are behind, so we just missed the first group, and then we work really well to close this gap.